Guys, I'm just off to get a price support. If you have a rules query, Mark and Dave are also pinging.
Why did you change the rules?
Because
we're
all sitting like that. Don't worry, I can do it.
Only Hyperion.
Yeah.
And it's only range 10, so they're probably safe for a turn.
Okay.
It's paramilling, so if it actually hits them.
Before it goes, then, will you need a drink or anything, sorry?
Yes, please.
Beer for me?
I want to go get some sweets as well.
You say you want a drink?
Yeah. No, I'm fine with that. I don't. I'm just taking the
best.
Oh shit, where's my donut?
This is on your clip, on your clock. Do things. Oh, actually, you've got anything left.
No, I haven't.
Okay, cool.
Where's the donut? Just that one outburst off the main.
Just have a look, see if he's got sugary powder around the house.
I'll take one into my period.
It's salt.
So you don't have salted donuts, do you?
No, it's a custom donut, but it's custom mad donut.
This one's going to go.
Yes.
Thank you.
I'll set up my cards when my deployment zone is vacated.
Alright then, so that's shooting people. So this one's going to shoot that gun. Range 12. Is that in? What's that there? Without iron flash.
Well.
So, 6 is to hit. Yeah, power 10s.
Armour
30. Alright, okay, so 4s. Yeah, so tough.
Armour
13. Nope. This one's going to shoot this guy over here. That's in Sean. Hitting just. No. This one on this guy hits. Don't. Oh, stopping. No. This one's going to shoot the rocketeer. He's in. Missing. The commander's going to shoot this big one. Hitting. Yeah. This one's going to shoot him. No, the rocketeer. Yeah, he was the one that got knocked down.
Six base.
Yep.
Nine.
This guy's going to shoot him. Hitting. Yep. Yep. This guy's going to shoot. This guy's going to shoot the rocketeer again. Is that anything up? Hits. Also the subject. This one's going to shoot him.
Before you
get the bottom back.
It's 2016.
Yep. This guy's going to shoot this one. No, he's not able to rack anyway. He's going to shoot that rocketeer. Hitting.
Oh my god.
14 bounces.
Oh my god,
guys. Because they're on 14. 13. Okay, so that gets us.
There we go.
No advanced deployment.
Yep, and then this guy's going to shoot him. Hitting. Balls. No, so I can't have a
score
face.
Advancing,
that's fine.
Arcanist activates. Defenses. Power boost on alien. And gives Hyperion activates. Runs.
So,
This one's going to shoot that Widowmaker at the back.
Charge
14.
Okay, let's see.
Charge 10.
This
one's going to shoot.
That
Widowmaker. That one. This guy's going to try and shoot that one up to the commander. Are they broken? No. Okay, still shoot them anyway because there's nobody else to shoot. Yeah, because I can't shoot the Kazis that he's far away. Misses. This guy's going to try and shoot him. Sure, this guy's going to try and shoot that one. Sure. Shoot Conquest. One shot Conquest. Dust Alliance 10. This is in the left. And spend 2 to cut snowing while that short course. He's my caster. That's why I'm spending focus. Spend 3 to put cloud down. So she's not touching it. It's literally not. It's just touching it.
Spends 2 to force field
himself. This guy's going to shoot Conquest. Range 16 is like the back guns are in, so I've got 11 shots. Nothing. Second shot. Hits. For 5-3 in the left. 5-4. Right, quite well. Third shot. Hits because you're death 7 or something. For nothing. Fourth shot in the left. Hits. For 5-1. Sergeant is split over the boundary, so I'm going to put it into the left again. Hits for nothing, and then we've got 6 shots into the right. First one hits for nothing. Second one hits for 14. 4-3. Third one hits for nothing. Fourth one hits. For nothing, sixth one hits. For nothing, last one hits. For 5-1. That's it. Get the roll, I can get the damage. Roll for the thing. On 3. Hyperion's going to go and charge to run. To right on the back of them too, because it's not a problem. And then Narn's gonna just job is 13 in forest.
It's more if you've
got it. I was shot on legend too.
Yeah.
So
no, they get to 15 with the Syria of Ossian.
Because she strips up, keeps on hitting.
That's fine.
So
move up.
Full focus.
He can't, but he doesn't stop them doing their orders. He stops them dipping it. Yeah, so if you, do you want to take it back? No, no, no. You can't target them because there's model out formation. Yeah, if you pull them back into formation first, this isn't moving. We know where he is. So you can move them. And then the rest of them will move forward. Yeah, because he's... No, but then the rest of them won't move. Remember, they're not the same models. So. Which gives them one death or two? So yeah, you don't get that. And then they use the shots.
Yeah,
because they're going to be a lot more work a lot. Okay, what's the regular?
Nice.
So you're missing Iris, with your good thing, and a second on. Toes, three.
Yeah.
Not completely.
That's all that
doesn't go wrong. So, front guy. What's that? They're at their death 14.
Nine.
No. This one.
I didn't realize.
No, just.
I get the charge on.
So Skeleth gets his being really angry. Yep. Iris is just that one. Nope. That's rocks here. Yep. Oh, because they actually shoot the shotgun too. Oh, so it's one or the other.
Yeah.
So he's got, they've got shotguns, so that's cool.
So
Commander, yeah. Just gets him. He's on a hill, and you're not, so he's 16 to 11.
Surgeon.
Nope. Now, Joe, no, mate.
Give that a little bit of hope. Anyway, I'll activate conquest.
Four.
Yep.
Straight forward. Is that?
Yeah.
Last one.
Okay.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure, it's like that.
It's pretty close.
Yeah. No, I'm going to boost it here, bro.
The way you can tell, is could you say
that
at any point in the scenario,
and
not be killed by
Rat 5.
Yeah,
so.
Even
though. Oh, sorry, I thought you could narrow it.
A 7.
Yeah.
Right,
so, power 18 on that head ball, he disappears.
Yeah. Yeah, so you miss. Three series.
These guys
So distance. So that's not hitting him, but it'll hit her. And the Hyperion is on the 19.
Yeah.
Can I sit on him? Nope.
Right,
then
Left-hand pressure cannon.
He's not hitting that one, but he's hitting some
more. Right,
yeah, this side, going in the direct.
Okay.
Three. Is defense 14.
Yep.
9.
Those two.
No.
The back row. So, 6s.
No.
Yep. 7. Yep, and...
Yeah, pretty much that.
Charge him. Yep. Charge him. Yep. What's their defense?
Defense 14.
I like it. You hit them,
though. You're going to stop
easily. Oh, because they don't attack. Remember that you're lost to run. So yeah. Join in.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Oh, I'm going to throw up to there so I can get him on sort of seal a bit.
So start on the left hand side. That's 6. Plus 2
for the charge,
so power 10.
On the soul hunt then?
I couldn't hear a goddamn thing. Hi, Steph.
Okay. It's the guy with the bald head who gives them all the crazy tactics. So, yeah,
he's got a lot of people
in the piece of
the
drop a close Christmas time.
Do you feel it, Toby? So, whatever's closest to him.
So,
power 12 can of roll. Power 10 on the soul hunter. He's going to target.
Take it there, trundling up to there, and then impact attacking him. Because that gets me into range even if
it's cut by a
He's escorting with his bobbin wave. So, impact attack, a hit, so power 10, and a kill, but you can cuff. So he'll carry on to there, and then turn in. Charge attack is mat 10, because it's a charge of horse. This thing, because that's 13.
Yes.
It's fine, I can tell these guys have been melee, because they're not actually very good in melee. Dual strike, that guy, hit, power 15 weapon master.
What's going on, guys? Who's closer to this halberdier? Is that halberdier or this?
So he's shooting strike force.
That's not relevant.
Is it because he's stealth?
No, he's shooting the halberdier.
Oh, right.
To electro leap.
You killed those guys.
Right. So what am I doing? Who's closer to him?
Yes. Because I'm about to go to where my dudes are flying.
Because I need to move and recast it.
Yeah.
Oh, well, made the choice. I just took it on the half edge.
They're being trolls. Right, so how is 12 on the halberdier like exploding?
Yeah, Revan will go.
So that's the Spain and then
we'll design. Yeah. Yeah. So how is that? I'm an idiot. Doesn't matter. Feet. Yeah. Friend of faction models in
the
range
attacks.
So
I've got
one boss in already. So that's out of there. And then spend them.
Well, you're shooting the main for some reason. I'm like, look at stuff.
No, I'm not.
Okay. Oh, you're not.
Carry on having my.
How much of your shit has been killed?
Because now I'm getting points. Oh.
How much of your shit have you killed?
Obviously, mostly broken is Winter Guard. The Nis have killed some. I've got quite a lot. Not this thing, because it's good to.
I wish I had been this. Yeah, AoEs, I managed to wipe out quite a few of these guys.
Yeah, you got a reasonable amount of return one.
I think it was Liam's jammy
fucker. What?
Liam's a jammy fucker.
That's jammy.
Yeah, you are.
This squad's going to activate. The front of the pool and the fourth at their aim. The fourth at the move to aim.
Fourth at the aim to move.
It's one way of phrasing it.
Yeah, this is totally a thing we can do.
Oh yeah, totally.
Rhett,
totally.
Might as well.
It's not inaccurate. It's not
inaccurate. It's weird. Right, go on.
Shoot a source crash. Range 16. Yeah. Off the ignore everything.
Major force of the crew.
We've got all of them.
They've got ignore elevation.
Probably still in command.
Yeah. So, first one that aimed at 8.
This is a foreigner.
Yeah. Was it 15?
I forget how
to do it. You just going to leave that until she gets a bit low.
Sentinels are activated.
All of these, realistically, everything can hit her. You shoot the same shit. So, dice of 5. Nothing. Second one. Hit. Dice of 5. Nothing. Third one with aim. Hits, because they only need 8. Nothing? Wow, okay. Yeah, this thing's going well. Round shots
of the exhaustion space. I'll leave
that. Misses. Next one needs a 10.
What's the point of shooting?
Structures into source code. And then just go bump, 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 bump.
I've got a shield. How many did you say you were jamming for?
I don't know a damage. I don't hurt a damage. Commander only hits 9 because he's got a better rack. And he gets it. No, he doesn't. He misses. And the last one needs 10. Gets it. Just. Does a 5. Nothing. How many double ones?
About 4?
Yeah, it's getting kind of ridiculous.
It's going to be another game where it's going to be the game behind the camera.
Like you hear the entire time.
No,
And advance. And shoot Starburst at the Conquest.
They terrified those 13 from the battle. Those 13 from the battle.
Hits and crits, so 5 inch AoE goes one shot. Doing crit consumes, those 2 great bears, and he's fine. Because he stood the base to base. He had two great bears stood on the very back of Conquest.
You shoot and kill
Starburst. Yeah, 5 inch AoE is bigger than a huge base. Same as RFP. And the other guy. And then I'll boost damage on that.
That's Rand's involvement and this is done.
Is 6-2 on the left. Right brush your cannon, one shot, put it into conquest. Hits the conquest. Nice minus 8. Nothing. Left brush cannon. One shot.
Plus 2 to my main.
This one is the conquest. Oh, nothing! And take some shots as well, start with this guy, range 12,
minimum 13 damage.
Needs 10. No! Commander's gonna have to go. It's short. Yeah, this is a really poor thing. Doing it terribly. Right, okay, this guy's gonna shoot Joe. He's there. So,
Death 12, armor 14,
hits. Death 12, armor 14, that's a 4.
I'm in.
2. This guy's going to shoot the Conquest.
He's going to use himself against you.
Hits. Dice off 10. He's going to shoot 2 in the right. It's getting kind of dinged up, isn't it? This guy's going to shoot Joe.
He's going to slightly closer as he does that.
Mr. Hitting, because that's 13. Nothing. Shoot Joe.
That's a lot of crits.
12. Nothing. Hits Joe. Or Gorm. That's them done. I mean, really?
But then again, if he had reach, it would be
decreased. Forfeit rain. Shoot that chaos.
crits, knocked him down.
Yeah.
Power 10, being 6. Aim,
Yeah. This guy going to shoot Conquest.
Oh, you should have rolled
more, man.
They're at feet. Going to shoot Conquest.
In fact, I'm going to use the force bond to push him back. Yeah, knock him down. If you drop bomb, so, 2 inches. Okay.
2 to 1 on the...
I'm not doing anything.
That's actually broken.
He's got a target.
This guy's going to shoot that Chaos Age, and needs an 8 on the move.
No damage?
Okay. Nope. This one's going to shoot that Flicker Guard.
Come on.
The leader. Just shoot it. And then leader's rolling up to vent again.
Push him away.
This guy's going to shoot. This guy's going to try and shoot.
I'll do damage.
Conquest.
What have you done? 17.
18.
So minus 8.
If they'll cast an eruption of spine, they'll not turn back on.
Just hit.
He's going to force ball.
On the left again.
Keep critical. I'll help
you. Then no. Charge him.
Going to push him away.
They're all not current.
So, charge attack's my 8.
Accept that.
Parallel weapon.
I can get to him.
Second attack into the
next one. Damage to him as well.
This is sprint.
He's scary looking. Just the amount of armor and boxes on the mail off.
Right, so I have.
I'm
not sure I'm going to.
There shouldn't be very much.
They all know. The one at the back where you left them left.
Yes.
Well, it's
free. Dice
power rages. I'm
just going to go.
Dice to go. I give them 1 million pardons.
And they just sit there and go,
That was obscene.
I put Crobbit into Conquest, but feeting and just being like, no, nothing. I feel to do one damage to Torch. Motherfucker, alright, that's my spot. Miss. Scarlet's not reached. Command?
They have one set defense. The main riders are all going to stand up.
The two of them in the office pack. Nope. Those two ran together this time.
Let's just going to charge this one.
And death 13, so 8.
This one's going to charge this one.
You get 9. Pop, how is it?
10.
Dice one 7, because you haven't killed any of you.
6 is up.
I think it's in the fucking roll.
4. I think you need to pay off on the feet to teleport.
I use that soul that gets boost from him. It's a 7.
Okay. Yeah, we're on hill. So, 10 is again.
You've even got mine on your side of the table.
Put the tongue of melee, which is actually more annoying for me than the other way around. I've got two because I was on there. Oscar, so I'm not anymore because you've got Ed. Yeah. Before he walked in closer.
Right,
so you're
going
to get the whole thing yourself. So you're jamming me again now with that hot on the Always somebody else's stuff, or your own dudes.
Yeah.
If you've done it on Spirit, you've turned your own guy out of his own, and fucked it a lot on everybody else's stuff. Or behind the clouds, you can't see it. Boost it. Pow. That's one of the
scores.
Yep. You're probably going to just be in his force field, but yeah, roll it anyway, and it'll be in his blood.
Four. So four damage.
Yeah, that's just the force field then. So he misses.
Spot occultation on Josh.
And also, yeah, I've beat him in this social bot. Which is absurd. Force on the court. Couldn't miss everything.
Yeah, this is the second turn. 1 to 5.
He's going to hit the puncture on. I think it's those two. He might get all the way across to the third guy.
No, it's going
to 5. No, it's 7 to. So the sergeant? Yeah.
Gosh, it's going to go off.
No, no, no.
Do his free spell first.
Yeah. The other guy? Deviation damage is there. So that's them done.
12.
No, that's actually not for another break. Yeah, you're winning 5. That's 16.
That's 7.
9.
Nope.
Widow maker.
Spent two more for another mockery.
Getting shot at random by random strike force members. Opening turn though, kill two of them in the right spot.
Yeah, broke the squad just to be sat here and see.
You just got to put them out of the way because they might as well just move them over here.
What's that? Is he a
fleet? No, everyone's stealth doing melee. Sorcerer's Bocker.
10.
10.
He's big enough that he can't get to the ground. So many small bases that are small cats that can't get to the ground. Okay. I'll drop Snipe.
I don't like to have the 22 gators.
No, I'm not. It's a flip up side.
So, I'm going to kill my own instead. Well, he's going to kill my own instead. He made me drop all these fields and put all these
fields. And he's got one of them.
Yep. I'm going
to lose that game anyway. That's so great. Ridiculously more time.
I'll take it out.
You had quite a long second to touch.
Do you actually have anyone who's knocking you down other than a slam?
That's the thing. Yep. I'll give him a one. Hyperion will go and continue stomping around it. Just covering up this trench.
All of a sudden, my casual tastes a little bit better than John's.
shoot. Songrest.
Mockery and
Necrosurgeon. Hitting. Boosting damage. So that's no crit. No crit, and there's nobody from face to face anyway.
Well, I've got a pressure job, but it's all on you. Again,
you can get
another round.
That's about two in the right.
It's all on you if you get another round again.
Seven to three on the right. Still on the right. Second shot.
Hits. No, it's a default.
Oh, nothing.
Totally.
A broad department.
No one gives a fuck.
But it ripped your coat.
It's totally terrible.
But how much is he still holding?
Activating the Atlist.
And they're dead. They bobbed and moved you up. What's that, Matt?
Given a focus to
Scouts will stay in your melee and go to there to try to get it as possible. Swing at him. Matt A did sixes. Hitting, killing him. Dual strike on that guy. Hits. Killing. There, that one. Nobody killed two so far, so you've got four left. It's the next one that dies. What's his death? These guys are going to do a charge run order. Commander's going to charge. Sergeant's going to charge him to there. Commander's going to charge him there. And this guy's going to charge Conqueror. Oh, no, I can act. Charge him. So, that guy, Mad 6. Hits. Power 9 charging. Handheld kill. Done. Now they need to roll command. No, you can't, so he's gone.
Attacking this one, Boots.
He's a sergeant. He's in all spotting, you can't. He's the leader, he's a flag, he's a rocketeer, you can't put him in. You don't have him on the board anymore.
So he dies.
He just dies.
If your office is ace, you just choose one of your other members to be
second attack.
But he doesn't get that long. These two are CMAing off the commander. He's our commander. Yep.
But he keeps pirate shields.
Hello?
Yeah, please.
Flag.
Well.
Yeah, you got a flag. Yeah. So, Matt 7 up to 9 because of CMA. So.
Go over and get this fucking dice as well. I
need you to die.
I've got more wonders on the board when I started, but. I'm at 4 minutes. Ultimate recurring. When you end up with more than
Eris is going to go.
Give me some.
Elves is going to go and walk to there and shoot the standard. Because shooting conquest is pointless. She hits, he dies, he takes damage. Raven's going to go and charge him. I keep putting this cloud up, and it keeps the same cloud, and then having to put it back to the charge him. Charge him 9. Puts me to there. Charge him my melee, so I'm at 7. You're 8. No, shoot him. No, my melee attack.
Attack on how you come at me, bro.
Missing.
Because we're near towers.
So if I can kill him, I can
get. So I'll stand up here.
He's going wrong.
Yeah.
What? How many points? 2. If I kill him, I go to 4.
Yeah.
How's he going to deal with that?
And I still miss.
She still misses.
5 on. Hitting power 13.
He
will advance. No, it's fine. Charge minus 1 is 60. I'll kill him. I'll roll 6. Take my quick workshot on the Rocketeer. Leading 17 and 14. Yeah, power 12. So, yeah, a whole flat. Which is what I wanted to take.
Oh, yeah, you can hit the power 10.
11.
2. And face that way. Right, so we go to 4.
What are you doing?
This guy first where we're going to go. this one's going to walk to there.
Yep. Probably like 4.
Walk into the zone. Walk to there. Walk to there.
This one?
Shoot conquest.
That's still not.
Hits. Does up 10 and right. He's 3-3.
Yeah, believe he's starting.
Blonde shoot the conquest. Hits. 3-5 on the right again.
3-5 on the right.
Yeah. What's he got left? Sergeant shooting to the left. Hits. Does up 10. He's 2-1 on the left. Last one on the squad. Hits. For nothing. This squad. It doesn't make a huge amount of difference.
Electromancer is going to wait for it.
Walk across.
He's going to try and get the support
there.
And he's going to fight that.
Shoot the contest in the right.
DC damage rolls.
Hit. Nothing.
Nothing.
This guy punching that thing, I think it's a death rock 16. Tens. No. Last one. Power 9. Kills.
Okay, so 17 minus 7. It might happen.
That's me. Done. I got 4. I see if I'm far enough away from Torch. The Conquest is knackered.
He's very much
You've got parries, isn't it?
Yeah,
that would be
just needs a casual 17.
Just a casual 17. Rolls a casual 21.
No, you still can't see him. He's facing someone. You get your bonus star damage.
But he does not give flank on the sword.
So you need to roll damage because he's actually.
He just wasn't
flanking. He's got armor
on his speed.
And they're going to have Christian command 9 passes.
I'll go for the solos first. It's up to Matt's 7.
Can I have you the card? I'll read it. No, because it's.
It's got to be within 6 inches.
You're going to be within 6 inches to have a benefit. Not if it activates within 6. Death 17 because of my hill.
11!
No! But you got in the zone, so the very least you stopped you meaning that I have back from my activation kit. You thought you could just keep pouring dangerous dudes into the zone and doing shit. Actually, the fact that I felt safe enough with the cloud to get up into the zone really quickly.
This is very much it anyway. Because the objective is you're showing the fair enough car. If you've got a fast enough faster,
I don't care about that zone at all.
You just make sure you can't score with that.
And he had trouble killing the two you couldn't get gang on. Anything where you got gang, somebody's like, oh, I'm going to die.
Yeah.
Anything where you didn't. How's it going?
Interesting.
Yes, you've got Pathfinder. Then you can charge over a walk.
The one can charge attack on the control. Max 7, 3, 5.
Don't know where he can charge usefully too.
Carrying the back, he's got swinging
at this. No, because zones are 12 cross, so you can look at how far off the back edges of them they are, and then be like, how much further around. Yeah, I'm pretty certain you're not. You've been in to tie them up. But they're going to just be punching cowsies or trying to punch cowsies anyway.
He's on the outside.
Like stand next to an objective see in the smoke cloud so that you can charge him. Or can get onto you and let you be like so.
Yeah. Well, that's a bullshit test. Many people fail. Mark failed.
Yeah. So I passed it then.
You just passed it.
No. What, 62?
We continue the grind.
Seriously,
Jesus, I've got a lot of time left.
Yes, you do. This reminds me of the last team that gave me. I'm going to take a 5 minute extension.
Unless I completely fuck up and start to lap, dude, I think. I've screened conquest, that stopped me from moving around, that's stopped from getting in anything. He can't trample you, Swiss. Because he's backstopped everywhere. We can check whether or not the legal trample there is a legal trample that's there around here.
I don't know
whether or not you've got the distance still.
That's what I'm looking at. It's a very
funny.
Probably 7-inch trample
distance.
Doable there. Maybe.
I was going to say, that's probably your best.
You know, the front of the
He's most of the branches, I can probably clear it. Almost unmanaged.
Yeah. The problem is, at the moment,
not in Corboreal, but in Corboreal.
The only option is to throw some AoEs that you can't succeed. Crack the damage.
But the range is not going to be
right.
It's only the cock track that gets ridiculous. Just shoot and die. Death 17.
It's
fair, you've got spare focus.
How?
14.
How 13? Oh, yeah, sorry.
Explodes.
No, triple two though.
Still not, it's not crit miss. You don't get that.
Guess you can't get that.
So what's the distance of the three max distance? We're not at 12, it's 5.5.
And you were attacking the high
base? Six to the direction. Yeah, second. Come on, that was off. Misses what?
Hits.
Six.
Minus six.
Look good.
One. Six.
Slow.
Slow attrition. I'll tell you if I roll any damage. Yes, one damage. Two. Bounce. No. I don't know if I should be taking these attacks. Oh, he does have a sword.
That's my six.
I'll boost it.
Yeah, range.
Come on, do something.
Oh, you're in.
No, two damage.
No, DBX. That's my 7.
Okay, Bane rides
8.
16. So, one
cold right.
Can I get anything else since I've loaded too much, tons of fruit?
Boost damage, dice plus one. He forfeits rain, shoots Urshka. He needs 8. That's a 5. He needs 3. He needs 10. He needs 9. Gets it, that's a 5. He's another 3. You've got 18, because it's 5 from half of the squad, then 5 from the squad. Because while he's free, you get points, which is good, you think. You didn't get Scarab, you didn't get Iron, you did get Iris. So, the Vanish is there.
So yeah, so that's that.
You killed this guy. Yeah.
Half
or two.
Are they three? Yeah. So that's two then, if they round up. Are they six normally? Are they 2 points? They're 5 points, so that rounds up block to three. So that's seven. Did I get half the thousand?
Sorry.
We don't have that. So five. So that's 12. 17, 3, so we've got 15.
What's the guy doing? 3 points.
18, 20,
22,
and then the score. So 28, and then Saxon. Plus conquest. So 41.
So did you think to do anything else?
More than I got in both my other games.
that random assassination.
It's pretty good. You get
some points.
But with Sorcerer's Feet.
Sorcerer, charge with conquest. Charge with Sils over here. Windrushes.
Or Windrushes out to get the line with Travis.
Windrush.
Feet, because then she's here, she can get me in. And then it goes, you hit the big gun with
the big gun.
The one that you boost up to hit.
Yeah. I will give it.
Boost damage, double it. That causes more shots.
I would have boosted the. Because you get four shots with the little gun, I wouldn't have boosted the hit with anything. And I've just got to boost it. Because he gets two shots with each of the.
Yeah,
but you tell him to the castle. If you die, you've done what you wanted to do. So if you basically. Windrush, put her there.
Yeah.
Feet.
I'll go with what's happening there.
Shot. Big gun shot. It's scattered. And I say, due to where the scatter went, it made no difference. But, if you big gun scattered, take it on her. Boost the damage roll.
Okay.
Do some damage.
You have a 7 up.
Doubled. Give a bit more damage. Yeah. Little gun shot. Scatter. All the four shots. Sure, the three. You got them up to the two of them here. You probably should have got three. Should have probably got closer to the. Should have been near the three. And the sorcerer's feet. That might.
You would have done it.
If you'd hit another one, that may have been very close. The list itself is. Yes, I know you've moved the list in. But in all honesty, you still would have had to contest that so the list would still be known there. It would have made little difference. And the list don't have the list. So you still have that list. It gives you those extra dice to hit the trees in the cross. But as I say, this is what made the difference. Hurt show could have been interesting because it makes the play faster by this bit here.
Yeah.
And it makes it a bit more risky going either side. But no, the main thing to do is through the scramble, do these up. Actually, not the winner. You're not the winner. The player has to get used to the play of the card, not the. You have plenty of time to work on that.
That's the thing. So, it's the company as well.
Which, a couple of my games, I actually sort of took a bit back. I was watching, thinking about what I was doing because. I was checking for that, like, what's some good attraction, and just working out some of the maths. Each of the scatters on the caster has 50-50 shots to stay on. That's the point.
That's right.
Yeah.
I think you're just going to play more, aren't you?
I'm upgrading my socialist anyway, so I need to add some more.
So first shot is
To be honest, Alistair, with that,
how 12 off
you, the conquest move was from, so you got your range of the castle, yeah, you just hold that. Okay. With the But no, the fact you had to spend all your focus on it.
2 points, oh no.
So he's there.
Yeah.
I'm going to go in and charge this guy, Ben Kirsty.
Because you've got no equatorial on this, you're like, point spread, it's dangerous. This guy's going to charge Peter.
I can move that far.
Not thinking about starting road, you still catch the street.
Matt 8,
oops.
That's well.
It's one of those things that I know to never
Or, yeah, see if you can kill the. So it's going to be fast enough.
With my build on Chester's move just here, I can probably do.
Four, three. So, charging the captain. Max 10. It's power 15.
Go into cock!
Go
home and eat.
This guy's actual charge.
Come on, have stuff we can be doing.
Hits.
I'm not going home. I'm going back to my missus.
I'm trying to redirect this guy, but I think I'm out.
And dice and. Which means why I before I came to you today, because I wanted to work for him.
Last time we had one second, one after 10.
No one knows how to cast.
What can I do with this?
Yeah.
I'm the fact that you've killed everything but a Hyperion. How would he stand up?
John, why have you redeployed your army?
That's some recursion there, John.
Well, crack recursion should bring a whole unit again. Dying race, bring more back up.
Kills. And he got free.
Yeah, you do. Is that McDonald's not combo pushed by those two
Brits? Daryl's going to save you on death.
Yep.
Is he going
to hit? Nope. Now he's beyond death in action, so he can't.
If you killed somebody, then he could do it.
He just needs
time. He's trying
to. There's no one left to kill him. Shran.
Everyone's fully capped.
So Ron's not that as well. Because he's looking for black shield and Silas is not the type of
Okay, not signing focus, Hyperion activated.
Oh, I would die if you assassinate him.
Which one's a sword?
The one in his own.
He's also hooking the Soul Hunter.
Yep.
If that one was normal, then yes. He's going to activate. He's going to attack the red one to boost to him.
People always go for a direct kill when they've got no hope.
Just kill him because that feels good. Not good though, so he doesn't smite him over the.
It's more alive. It's more alive base. We can't see
Gossip. Yeah, I'll just roll damage. Power 10 essentially.
12?
22 in all.
So
that'll just
be. I don't
Force blast. Kick all of the things around him. Because it works on him. It's battle group.
Yeah. I thought it said
Is it war jacking battle group? I thought it was modelling battle group.
So I got modelling this model battle group.
So yeah, he force blasts himself clear, and then charging Shade in the face.
Guys, minus 12.
There's nothing else to do. He's got 3 throws.